This is what you get for shit talking us. Thanks.
Please don't kill me.
Never say BFBI is for babies.
Time to eat this ice cream that I totally didn't sell my parents' organs for. Never mind, this shit sucks. Oh, I don't know. Maybe because my ice cream is on the fucking floor collecting God knows what. Really? What in the hell is that? I'm just gonna go. Holy shit. I don't want to eat that shit you call ice cream. You're making me uncomfortable. I fucking told you, I don't want to eat. Where the fuck did that wall come from? Please get away from me.
Ooh, what's this? Tastes like gunpowder.
Fucking idiot.
Please help me. I want to.
Okay. Good night, Trixium. Okay, see you later, Trixium.
Thank you, ma'am. You saved me from that weird green vending machine. How could I ever repay you? Wait, what?
Ah, another day, another broken door. Let's get over this. Okay, boss, the door is fixed now.
Okay, thanks.
Oh, sir, can I get paid now? What the fuck? Oh, it's you again. Don't you try to fucking kill me again. Because my medical bills costed so much. This job is basically my life support, so don't fuck it up. Boss is right over there. Behind that newly installed door, because you kept breaking the fucking doors. Use the door normally. Oh right, I forgot. He owed me money for the new door. And if he doesn't pay, I won't give the keys. No, he needs to get out of there and pay me. Well then you have to pay me. The door costs $100 and 14,000 more for shipping and medical bills. Then what are you gonna do? Hey, let me go, you piece of sh.
Max Design Pro is so peak.
Ooh, what's this video? Oh.
Trixium? Hi Trixium, why are you back so soon? Oh right, I'm sorry about that, I had nothing else to do at all. What is it? Oh right, your hobbies, torturing and killing people. Haha. Maybe we should do something else. Fine then.
I'm not gonna miss this time. What the? No, you can't.
Your soap collection is really good, Gores. Good job. Oliver isn't gonna like this.
Why did you bring us here, out of all places? What? Tricks?
And, without any further ado, all of those who dare to wear jeans will be arrested and banished from the city.
So that guy's gonna be our target? Should I really go with this? Sigh. Okay, what do you have to do?
Finally, I have found the cure to cancer. I'm gonna save millions of people. Shit. Aha! You thought you could kill me, CIA? You're gonna have to try something harder than that because I am curing cancer around the world, and you cannot stop me.
And those who plays Melon Playground.
Did you hear that sound?
Yeah. Instantly with
Should we
no
do something about it?
No. I'm not really a fan of people playground.
All right then.
And I can do anything I want, cuz fuck you.
Alright.
You know what I really hate the most? I fucking hate
like
the
this.
And you should too.
Just, give me a minute. Fuck this mayor.
We do not mention of PPG war.
We're so getting fired. Wanna go to McDonald's together?
Oh god, did I just kill a man in cold blood?
Freeze! Get on the fucking floor right now.
What?
They're getting away. Follow them.
Oh, cursor. I knew this was a bad idea. No, don't you dare do that.
You are dead.
Don't do that ever again. The wind is nice up here. All right. That doesn't sound very pleasant. Why do you eat human flesh anyways? I guess you're right.
Where are you guys? This isn't funny anymore.
Where's that guy's friends? What?
Man, I love fishing.
You got beaverage to do all of that? What?
Meow. Can you guys stop fucking around? Please help me.
Oh god.
It hurts. Wait, what? Please
right,
don't do
then.
This to me. Please.
I'm sorry. I feel so sick. Wait, what is that sound? Trixium, I don't want to eat that. All right. Hold up, this actually tastes good. Thanks, Trixium. Wait, are those zombies? I'm not talking about their flesh, for God's sake. We need to get out of here. Shit. Okay, this will hold them off. I think we have a problem. What the? Hell yeah. Yeah! Well, they are not exactly people. Well, never mind. All right. What the? What is this place? Why didn't you tell me about this before?
Who are you, people? Please just get me out of here.
I don't feel good about this, Trixium. Sigh, let's get this over with.
Wait, what are you gonna do with that knife?
Whoops, sorry about that one, Trixium. Got a little too carried away. It's friendly. Oh no, Trixium needs my help. Oh shit.
Destroy the heretic.
I need to help her, but I don't know how. I hope this works.
Yeah. What do you want?
Hey Corey, is it okay that I need to borrow that physics gun vehicle of yours?
If it's for Trixium, I didn't want to give it to you.
Corey, listen, Trixium is in big trouble.
Good. Let her face the punishment.
I need some help. Please, Corey. She's the love of my life.
I need to save her. Didn't you had someone you loved once before?
Okay, fine, I'll give it to you. Just don't call me again, okay?
Thanks, Corey. Hell yeah. Hey, shit-ass.
Sorry, ma'am, we don't sell nuclear bombs here. You have to find it somewhere else.
Is it finally dead?
Crypto damage.
Wait, you're supposed to be dead. I'm just glad you're alive and well, Trixium. You know, your hobbies were really fun. Let's do it again tomorrow. Let's go home and get some rest.